there comes a time when we heed a certain call, when the world must come together as one. There are people dying, oh, when it's time to lend a hand to life, the greatest gift of all. We could go on pretending day by day that someone somewhere will soon make a change.
We all are part of God's great big family,
and the truth, you know, love is all we need.
Wait.
think about the generations and to say we want to make it a better place for our children and our children's children so that they know it's a better world for them and think they can make it a better place.
There's a place in your heart, and I know that it is love. And this place is much brighter than tomorrow. And if you really try, you'll find there's no need to cry. In this place, you feel there's no hurt or sorrow. There are ways to get there if you care enough for the living. Make a little space, make a better place. Heal the world, make it a better place for you and for me and the entire human race. There are people dying. Strong, it only cares for joyful giving. If we try, we shall see. In this bliss we cannot feel, there are dreams to stop existing and start living. Then it feels that always love's enough for us growing.
People dying. For our children,
you and for me,
the world we live in.